etheric lens can do?
I know what you told your guild master, and that's all I need to know.
So, you're a stalker and an eavesdropper.
And your death, if you get in my way.
Was that supposed to be a threat? Another planeswalker?
A turned back is as good as stolen breath.
Thanks for the help. Oh no, I know that look. Perplexed. Well, my name is Raul Zarek. Follow me. I don't recognize the magic surrounding this barrier, but I'm sure I can get it open. Stand back and observe. There, got it. There's no telling what our guest is capable of, so watch my back and try to keep up. Well, look at that. I'm allergic to pollen, so let's just go the other way, huh? Oh, yeah, our deal. You are a planeswalker. You have a spark of sorts inside of you. When that spark ignites, it grants you unique abilities and enables you to travel between worlds. You'll get used to planeswalking. For now, why don't you show me what you can do? That was pretty cool. Got any other tricks? Of someone. Oh, more of her plant things? Use your abilities to handle them and I'll get the barrier. Almost got it. Let's go! You're keeping up well, so maybe it's time to teach you some magic. I happen to be something of an expert. Spells come in different forms. Sorceries, for example, are spells that directly aid allies or harm foes. Some spells work in combination with others to produce powerful effects.
and practice on our guests
while I tend to the next barrier. Requires mana, as I'm sure you've noticed. There, it's down. Let's keep moving. Now you're catching on quickly, but power is just potential if you don't give it direction. Many sorceries can be aimed strategically at a specific target or two, or 10. Here, I'll conjure up some targets for you. Let's see what you've got. Timing. More guests. Accumulate mana during fights. Remember to pace your casting, or you'll run out. She left a whole swarm. How kind of her. She's quite the summoner, whoever she is. Now, where was I? You can also learn creature spells, which summon forth beings to fight by your side. Magic flows in unpredictable ways. Your available spells will shift each time you cast, so you'll need to think on your feet and use what you've got. Try casting something now, and focus on the way your spells shift. Hear that? Something's coming. You may want to summon a creature to welcome them. you're already coming into your own. Good.
I got what I came here for. So this is where we say goodbye.
Remember everything I've taught you, and we'll make it through alive. Run my experiment without that lens. Oh, crocked. I should have been more careful. Should I follow in her wake? I'm not sure what hurts more right now. My back or my ego? If she overheard the entire conversation. If you focus on the scar left by her planeswalk, you'll follow in her wake. Wherever it takes you, you must try to stop her. Please, just trust me on this, and I will see you again soon.
Stand back, Planeswalker. I just deflected one of you, and I will not see the people of... I am Nissa Ravane, a Planeswalker like you. You know, she ran toward the isle just west of here. Come with me. You'll find out this plane, Zendikar, has a life of its own. Here, let me take care of this vine. Something or someone has corrupted this hedron. Wait a moment, I must realign it. I suspect the planeswalker who attacked Briarthorn Glaive corrupted this hedron. Master Procyon chased your target deeper into the vast wood. Follow me! Investigate the Hedron further. Continue through the brambles over there, and you should catch up to Procyon quickly.
The creatures here must be reacting to that woman! Watch my back, Talus!
It's not often I find myself giving thanks to an outsider.
I am...
If Nissa sent you, then we have the same target, so... Tread carefully. Linger in the wrong place and the land may take hold of you.
Thank you.
That is a Grotug Pathfinder totem. Odd. They never leave those unattended.
Hear that? We must be getting closer to the goblin camp. This destruction is excessive, even for goblins.
To the goblins, too.
Look, down there. I've never seen the Hedrons this active before.
Thank you.
girl. What is it? Outsider, Talus is acting strangely. We must be on the right track. Is that an elemental? It is corrupting Aether! Why? Beasts are approaching on all sides. Called here by the energies of the corrupted Aether, no doubt. We should look for her trail. I see some humanoid footprints. Let's keep going.
This rain, something about it feels unnatural to me.
I see more footprints. We're on their trail.
Thank you.
Are they behind this?
Someone's coming. Quickly, focus the hedrons. Let these beasts do what they do best.
They are using water elementals to corrupt an entire hedron grid. We must distract them from the hedrons.
Feel the tainted magic dissipating. You've done it, outsider. We may have lost that witch, but now we know that merfolk are behind the corrupted hedrons. I will report this to Nyssa and Iliadi in Briarthorn Glade. I recommend you meet with us as...